Oh, they're breaking in. They're breaking in! You guys think I'm playing Plants vs. Zombies 2? And yes, so we're going to levels 18 and 19, and then the next time we play Dark Ages is the boss. So let's go there now, it's not wasting any more time. Survive the zombie attack with the given plants. Oh, that's a lot. Hope you have good plants here. Okay, let's raise up the volume a bit. Oh wait, there's no volume, what? Okay. There you go. Let's put it down. And since we have our iceberg letters, we can freeze them as usual. Wow, if only we have Grave Buster, we could take out those graves. But let's just use what we have. Okay, we are doing good. Hope you love that wizard. You're not turning any more plants to sheep. And goodbye, Fimshroom. That's the wrong place, but I have to kill him immediately. Oh yeah, these peanuts? They're just walnuts and pea shooters together, so it's really that simple. Okay, we broke all the sun graves, but I think there's more coming. Because it's very common in Dark Ages. King Zombies, there you go. We don't have Magnet Shroom, I was sad. And now here comes the knights. It's kind of annoying, you know. For people, it's very annoying. So far, doing good. Let's remove the sunshroom and then we can just destroy the graves in the upper left. Wait, upper left? No, the middle upper. Because I really want to plant a fume shroom there already. Again, levels 18 to 19 in this episode. You can see it right now in the title. Oh no, the peanuts! Oh no, this is not going so well. I need some plant food already. I already have enough to upgrade my magnet shroom, so I'll just try my best to save my money. Oh no, they're breaking in. They're breaking in. Because of the kings, not the wizards. Okay, I use power toss because there's so many zombies that got knights' helmets because of those kings. So we need a lot of magnet shrooms there. Okay, let's do it. I know justice are immune to that, but at least takes out most. Oh, they went in. Never mind, they did. Oh, but I think we already won because we have all 5 lawn mowers. Okay, we won, but all the 5 lawn mowers are safe. Didn't expect that, but at least it's better because lawnmowers give money when you complete this stage. Let's look inside the pinata. Upgrade fume shroom and then sunbeam. I'll try to get 1,000 now to upgrade my magnet shroom. Here are my plants. Again, protect the endangered plants. And that is the magnet shroom. I feel like the level will be hard, so I just plant food powered my sun shroom from gems. Sorry if I spend them. Again, remove graves. Try to move the sun ones first. Why? Well, they give sun. It's that simple. What if I put the hypno shroom there, like beside the magnet shroom? Remember, it's protect the endangered plants. And if the zombies eat them, then you're dead. Yeah, sometimes I forgot to use the Grave Buster, you know. There you go, double magnetic. freeze all, cause I felt confused on what to do. And we'll be done here in no time, probably. Okay, first wave of the half. Necromancy is okay, at least the grave is like far away. Like at the ninth tile of a line. Sometimes I have to remove my Spycox just to place Hypno Shrooms. Okay, here we go. Double laser. Okay, there's a lot of wizards. Well, what do you expect? This is our last level before the boss. I feel like not actually pausing here because it's actually one of the biggest battles. Like one of the epic battles. Oh, an insta-kill, like from a double laser. And then you freeze. Deal as much damage as possible. Okay, that's quick. Real quick. And that's it, guys. So please like and subscribe. Also, notification bell so you won't miss any videos. Next episode of Plants vs. Zombies 2 will be going to Big Wave Beach. That's actually one of the hardest maps to play. Okay, Zangarden, I did not forget to check this. I didn't mean to press the almanac, but I should because the Great Magnetrum. Consider of 1,000. Finally! So again, please like and subscribe. Also, the notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. I'm not gonna see you in the next video now. And there's a boss. There you go. Dr. Zombie boss. There you go. It's like a hologram. So, and I'm gonna see you in the next video now. So, yeah. Bye, guys.